Welcome. In this short video, let's look at the fundamental coding standards you'll need to follow when working with Drupal. Since Drupal is an open source system with themes and modules developed by members of the community, it's important to know about and adhere to Drupal's coding standards before you deep dive into development. Following coding standards makes it easier for others to collaborate with you. Links to references for Drupal coding standards are provided at the end of this video. Depending on what sort of code you're adding, best practices can be specific, but as an overview, keep in mind these notable formatting standards for themers when updating or adding PHP. Use an indent of 2 spaces with no tabs. Lines should have no trailing white spaces at the end. And in general, all lines of code should be no longer than 80 characters. Likewise, let's study some notable formatting standards when using Twig in the files that end in .html.twig. Use a space after an opening delimiter and before a closing delimiter. Put 1 space before and after operators. Be sure to put 1 space before and after the use of colon. And in arrays or hashes, make sure a space comes after the comma. Do not put a space between open and closing parentheses in expressions. And do not put a space between string delimiters. Awesome. Before we wrap up, let's reinforce the coding standards of working with YAML files. Do not use tabs, or Drupal will throw an error. Indents should be 2 spaces per indentation level. And if you are encountering errors, visit the report of recent log messages for help troubleshooting. Of course, there are many benefits to using coding standards. The most important is that it is easier to read code which matches the rest of the code. Also, keep in mind that although you are working on the code right now, in the future, someone else will likely need to understand your code, and coding standards help ensure this will happen. Fantastic! This is all for now. Be sure to visit the upcoming links for more information. Do yourself and others a favor by following coding standards. See you in the next videos. Happy learning!